Okay, our first special award is for Best Musical Accompaniment.
Aliwan Festival 2024 Best Musical Accompaniment is contention number...
Ano? Sino? Ayun, yung sigaw doon? Sino?
Contention number 3!
Pulgugan Festival from Iloilo Province, represented by Machine Iloilo! Meron kayong 10,000 pesos!
Our best musical accompaniment!
Kinakabahan din kami dito, alam nyo ba yon? Kasi matindi talaga to, itong portion na to, itong segment na to.
Woo! Ito nga kanina sa FB Live nakita ko eh, sabihin nyo na yung mga winners.
Huwag nyo lang patanggalin.
Huwag nyo lang patanggalin.
Ano? Nasaya naman. Okay.
Best Musical Accompaniment, Tultukan Festival
from Iloilo Province,
represented by
Maasim Iloilo.
Congratulations. Alright, next, mga kaaliwan, we will call the winner of Best Costume.
Sino sa tingin niyo ang may pinakamagandang costume ngayong Aliwan 2024?
Sino?
Pinakamagandang damit, costume, kasuotan ninyo. Lahat naman kayo magagandang suot.
Lahat pong kisos.
Lahat pinaghirapan.
Sa totoo lang.
Pero may nangibabaw.
Our Aliwan Festival 2024 Best Costume is contingent number...
Mahina, yung mas malakas pa!
Contention number 8!
Iloilo Dinagyang Festival, represented by Tribo Panay! Center, center picture!
Saya-saya naman.
Congratulations! Best Costume Iloilo Dinagyang Festival, represented by Tribo Panay!
Kayo ay mag-uwi ng 10,000 pesos. Again, special awards pa lang itong binabanggit natin. Matindi na kaagad kainit ang sigawan ng ating mga contingents.
Woo-hoo!
Okay.
Speaking of costume again, I'd like to thank Paolo Balcazar for my beautiful gown tonight. Thank
and,
you.
And Ryan Chris Bailen of Ryan Fashion House.
Salamat.
Thank you. Okay.
Next special award. Our next special award is to be given to the contingent who highly honor their heritage through their dance. The Pride of Place Award by ACS! Maraming salamat, ACS! Judged to be the best in folkloring performance. And the winner will receive a cash prize of
100,000 pesos from ACS!
Alright, Ma'am Lisa, Ma'am Dory. Eto na. And the winner is...
ng 100,000 piso! Pride of Place Award by ACS!
The Aliwan Festival 2024 Pride of Place Award for Best Folkloric Performance is contingent number
Panagbanga Flower Festival from Baguio City, represented by the University of Cordillera Center for Creative Productions. Baguio!
Congratulations! Panagbanga Flower Festival! Congratulations!
You will receive 100,000 pesos from ACS.
Maraming salamat, ACS.
Tagalog ko ba? Nakaka-excite.
Thank you so much.
Habang lumalalim ang gabi, umiinit.
Habang inuumaga na tayo, lalo pang nag-iinit.
Smile. Thank you and congratulations again, Panagbanga Flower Festival. Eto na.
So yan na po yung ating mga special awards. This time, papalapit na po tayo sa ating Grand Champion Reveal. Sino mag-uwi ng
1.5 million pesos? Alright, once again, the result from Puma and Associates.
Ang huna nating tatawagin ay ang ating mga runners-up. So ang tatawagin po namin ay limang runners-up na makakatanggap ng 50,000 pesos
each. Runners up na! Nagdadasal na tayong lahat, no? Pangmalakasan mo kasi ang Aliwan Fiesta. Zero ang sumali sa Aliwan Fiesta.
Aliwan Festival 2024. Runners up. First off is contention number... Contention number
4, Antipolo Maytime Festival from Antipolo City, represented by San Isidro National High School, Bucluran Dance Troupe.
To receive 50,000 pesos.
Akin na! Ayun, ang ganda!
Congratulations!
Nice!
Antipolo Maytime Festival, congratulations!
Meron kayong 50,000 pesos! Uulitin namin lahat po kayo na sumali sa Aliwan Fiesta. Malaki po ang tulong nyo para mapalakas ang turismo ng inyong probinsya.
You see, 50,000 pesos is contention number...
Ang inyong contingent ay tatanggap ng
50,000 pesos. Meron pa po tayong tatlong runners-up.
Also, to receive 50,000 pesos
is contingent number... Contingent number
6, Panagbanga Flower Festival from Baguio City, represented by the University of Cordillera Center for Creative Productions. Ayun! Hello! Congratulations!
Congratulations! Panagbanga Flower Festival.
Na dinadayo ng maraming mga kababayan natin palagi.
Man.
Pag nalaman nila, uy, pag Panagbanga Festival na, akyat tayo ng Baguio!
Let's go! At yun naman ang gusto natin, di ba?
Yes.
Na madala ang lahat ng mga nandito ngayon.
Correct.
Sa iba't ibang mga probinsya.
Tama.
Congratulations!
Magandang Aliwan Fiesta. Hinihikayat po natin ang marami natin mga kababayan mula sa iba't ibang bahagi ng Pilipinas na bisitahin ang napakaraming fiesta Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao. Okay. Oh, picture, picture.
Sunod na, runner-up to receive 50,000 pesos.
Ito ay pang-apat sa lima.
4 out of 5 is contingent number. Contingent number 2.
Halamanang Festival from Iguito, Bulacan. Represented by Barangay Santa Cruz Halamanang Dancers.
Maganda! Ayun, congratulations!
Congratulations! Halamanang Festival. Na-favorite na ating makeup artist na si Linnell Ventura.
Kasi?
Tuwan-tuwa siya dyan.
Oh.
Congratulations!
Alam ko taga-roon si Linnell.
Alright! Eto na!
Finally, ang ating huling runner-up. Natatanggap ng
50,000 pesos is contingent number. Contingent number
10! Katsawa Festival from Taraga, Albay!
Woo! Akit nga!
Again, and congratulations!
Mga kababayan mo, partner!
Yes, partner!
Eh, sinisigaw sila, partner. Ano sinasabi nila?
Magaling! Mahusay!
Oh. Mahusay! Yan, sa salitang Bicol.
Matibayon!
Matibayon! Nakakatuwa no, napakarami po lang fiesta sa Bukinas. Ano yun? Maganda. Ano yung sabi?
Masiramon ako daw.
Tama, tama. Oh, mga kababayan mo yan, partner. Oh.
Masiramon, alam mo ba yun?
Ano?
Masirap, oh. Okay.
Oh, eto na. Now at this point, mga kababayan, we will now call our fifth place winner who will receive a cash prize of
100,000 pesos.
Pangilan daw yan, Pat?
Pinabot na Mamisa. Thank you, Pua and Associates. Okay, Aliwan Festival 2024. That's for a competition. Fifth place. And they will be receiving
100,000 pesos.
Congratulations to
contingent number.
We now come to award our fourth place winner
who will take home a cash prize of
150,000 pesos.
Ang third part may kuya.
Our Aliwan Festival 2024 fourth place is contention number 14,
Yung Festival from Pagbilao, Quezon, represented by Pagbilao Street Dancers! Quezon Province! Out of Vietnam!
Congratulations!
Pagbilaoans! Woo! Woo! Mabuhay, Pagbilaoans!
Congratulations po!
Mga taga-Pagbilao!
Pati ikoy naman kayo, John!
Oh, masarap yung tigoy. Broas, puto seco, kasabang egg, maraming masasarap na pagkain sa Quezon, of course, sa Pagbilao.
Congratulations, Nyugnyugan Festival from Pagbilao, Quezon, represented by the Pagbilao Street Dancers, our fourth placer.
At kayo ay tatanggap ng 150,000 pesos! Congratulations! Oh, nag-iiyakan sila. Nakakaiyak naman kasi ano, di ba? Parang nagpakahirap ka talaga. Tapos,
nabigyan ng recognition and prize. Di ba? Ang iyong performance. Grabe. Congratulations. Okay, eto na. Eto na ang ating third place winner to receive a cash prize of
300,000 pesos!
Laki, di ba?
Our Aliwan Festival 2024 third place is contention number...
Sino sa tingin ninyo third placer natin? Sila
nagdadasal.
Oh. Yung iba nakatungo, yung iba tumitingala, Lord. Eto na.
Our third place is contention number
15, Mendiyaya Festival from UP, Maguindanao, Del Norte, represented by Kibukay National High School.
Akyat na!
Our third place is Meguyaya Festival!
At kayo po ay tatanggap ng tumataginting na
300,000 pesos!
Grabing mamigay ng papremyo ang Aliwan, di ba? Ang sarap sumali sa Aliwan Fiesta.
Nakaka-proud maging part of the MBC Media Group.
Yes.
Na every year ina-organize itong event na ito.
And nakaka-proud maging Pinoy. Pag nakita natin kung gaano kagagaling ang mga street dancers natin, kung gaano ka nakamamangha ang ating flota, sasabihin mo, nakaka-proud naman maging Pinoy.
Sasabihin mo, pipiliin ko pa rin ang Pilipinas.
That's right.
Okay, dumako na po tayo sa ating second placer na tatanggap ng
750,000 pesos.
Thank you, Ma'am Dory. Thank you, Ma'am Lisa. Of course, the members of PUA and Associates. Bakit nakakakaba talaga?
Our Aliwan Festival 2024 second place is contingent number...
Sino? Sino ang tatanggap ng 750,000 pesos?
Our second place is contention number...
3! Tultugan Festival from Iloilo Province, represented by Maasin Iloilo!
Mabuhay ang MBC Media Group! Sa lahat ng istasyon na binubuo ng MBC Media Group, congratulations sa ating lahat. Again, sa lahat ng probinsya, maraming probinsya ang may Love Radio, may Yes FM, may Easy Rock,
may Action Radio,
may radio natin, of course, ang TZRH na papakinggan nationwide.
And of course, ang RHTV na marami na rin at malayo na rin ang nararating.
Correct. To all our sponsors, maraming salamat po. To all the suppliers, to the organizers, Sir Ivan and
Sir team. Ivan Keeling.
Ating events management, thank you very much. To the TMG.
Thank you so much.
Yes, Sir Vince, thank you.
Thank you so much. Salamat po.
All right.
To all our street dancers, thank you very much.
Grabe.
Yung heartbeat natin parang tinatambol.
Oh.
And to receive the grand cash prize of 1.5 million pesos.
Eto na. Nabot na ba ni Ma'am Lisa and Ma'am Dory? Alright, the 21st Street Dance Champion of Aliwan Fiesta Festival of Champions is... Maraming salamat sa inyong lahat, Aliwan Fiesta, Aliwan Contingents. Thank you very much. Uuwi kayong punong-puno ng masayang kwento pag-uwi ng inyong probinsya.
At syempre, tawagin natin ang representative of Bingo Plus, Ms. Sophia Smith, because Bingo Plus is also giving an additional 25,000 pesos.
Wow! Thank you, Bingo Plus!
Salamat ng marami, Bingo Plus.
Hi, Ms. Sophia. You're so beautiful.
Alright!
Taas noo kayong lahat. Proud that this is my story, this is my culture.
This is my heritage, and this is my championship.
Yes!
Ang ating Aliwan Festival 2024 Grand Champion is contention number...
Ano? Ang tatanggap ng 1.5 million pesos. I am
contingent number
8. Ilo Ilo Ilog Yang Festival, represented by Tribo Panay. Oh, center stage, gitna. Congratulations. 1.5 million pesos! 1.5 million pesos!
Woohoo! Congratulations!
Mabuhay ang kultura ng Pilipinas! Mabuhay ang kultura ng Pilipinas!
Mabuhay Tagbana!
Mabuhay Aliwan!
Mabuhay!
Binagyang! 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 Binagyang!